But it keeps me on track and keeps me to remember or where I was and what I got to do. And right now, we're doing the cringe and awkward. All right, great. More cringe and awkward, volume three. Memes from Dante. Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars stop him out, it's a man down. Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the H, and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a Nerf gun, we gon' spray him down.
What the fuck is this?
Here's three reasons why I wouldn't be a good waifu. Number one, I'm shy. Number two, I use a lot of hand gestures.
Yo, get the fuck out of here, bro.
And number three, I'd probably be too busy watching anime.
This is really people like this. Like, they really out here like this. These type of dudes are cringe too. Like these niggas, these light skinned niggas, and just niggas like this, who know that they're attractive and they look good and like just the cringe as fuck, bro. Bitches do it and niggas do it all the time, bro. And they always do the shit where it's like, I didn't see standing there. Like, why are you doing this
Shakira,
to your phone, bro?
Rico finally dropped that driving video. Lol.
Wait, he dropped it? He uploaded it? God damn, bro! Sorry. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no- Chat, now I don't wanna say it. I don't wanna be the one to say it. But who does this kind of look like to you? Like, who is the first person y'all think of when y'all see this person? I don't wanna say it. Okay, Duke. It definitely looks like Duke, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like he would be the type to make these type of videos. High key. I feel like he would be the type to make these type of videos. Like, also, another thing. I'm sick of the people who are making ADHD a personality along with depression and anxiety. Like, shut the fuck up. He does? Okay, give me his TikTok. Let me see his TikTok. Please, dear God, link me a TikTok video. Link me a TikTok. I just want to see. I just want to see, man. Come on. I just want to see, bro. That's it. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Okay, which one looks so let's see. Me drinking my third Caprice.
Yeah. Where you really get them from?
I got them from my jeweler.
Where you get your grills from?
I got them from Johnny Dang.
You lying?
Yeah.
Where you really get them from?
I got them from my jeweler.
Hey, man. I knew it. I called it, bro. I called it, bro. There are certain people who have a certain look. There are certain people who have a certain look that just gives off that they look in the mirror a lot, bro. That they look in the mirror a lot and just smile at themselves and be like,
God damn.
And he gives off that energy. And Duke kind of gives off that energy. But shout out to Duke, man. Because the bitches love it, man. I seen the streams.
I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
Ain't no way he really just posted. Did you just see this? Chad, did y'all see this? My ADHD hit while making a video part two. Did you just watch this shit? Did you just watch what I just fucking saw?
I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
What makes you all think we're related?
No, stop this. Let me see this. Listen here, motherfuckers. You've done pissed me the fuck off, and I'm already in a bad goddamn mood today.
Oh, no.
Well, little advice to those that think we're cousins. No, the fuck we're not. I'm not related to her. I'm no kin to her. And if you keep the shit up, I'm calling the fucking CEO, and every one of y'all's little goddamn accounts are getting shut down. Do I make myself clear?
Just FYI, he's Cherokee.
Stop.
I'm not native.
Stop.
At all.
You have a loud mouth. Well, secret's out. Fuck with us and watch what happens to your accounts. Goodbye.
Author Seamus O'Reilly was just 5 years old when he and his 10 siblings...
10 siblings?
...sadly lost their mom.
Your hair looks very bouncy.
What the fuck?
You're welcome.
Thank you, dear God. What the fuck? Like, that's something I did not need, bruh. Yo, what if, like, he did that to help me? Yo, what if he did that to erase my memory from seeing that, right? But it was like...
You're welcome.
What am I... Who is that? Why am I... Why is there a chat? What? Wait, why are people... What the fuck is happening? What is going on? Who am I? I forget... What if I forget everything, though? Like, what if I forget I'm even a streamer? Why am I watching memes for Dante? I'm Dante. Wait, what? I'm Dante? That's me. My God, what's happening? By the gods, what is happening? If Euphoria had no budget. I haven't seen Euphoria, but I do understand the memes. POV, I comfort you.
Making you nervous? It's okay, I'm right here. We can go to a safer place.
Yo, Ted Bundy.
Alright, boys, she's coming with me.
What the fuck?
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that 10.7 million?
Oh, no. Gringe.
That's 10.7 million likes?
Oh, no. Gringe.
Oh, it's on this.
I love Fortnite. Bing bong. If you see me in a game with the skin on, just know your whole squad's about to be gone. Bing bong. What do you want to tell Epic Games right now? What's up, Epic? Send me some V-Bucks. Hey, yo!
Wait, maybe you know how to say it, because I don't know how to say this. Oh, it's inverted, huh? How do you matter?
Bananas.
Are they Madelines or Madelines?
I don't know, but I'm trying to Madeline your Snapchat.
What?
Yogurt.
What?
Queen again.
Yes.
Apparently she's a ghost hunter now.
Are there star people here right now?
No, but there's a mental patient in the room. Guess who it is?
Oh, I get that a lot. She has trauma.
She does?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How do you
know? And that's why she doesn't like men.
See, now at this point, what we're watching would have been enough evidence to justify a group of men and women in white suits throwing her into a van to commit her to a mental hospital. But since it's 2022,
she really
we give
said
them a show
shit?
And just go along with whatever.
Yo, I wish the ghost would just pick up the mic and be like, no the fuck I didn't say that shit, bitch. I said I'm hungry and it's kind of cold being a ghost. Close the damn door. Damn, you're letting the cold air in. What the fuck is she talking about? I don't like men. Huh?
whatever they say, like this gonad.
She does?
Look at this guy.
She does?
She has trauma.
She does?
See, this is why this continues. The correct response is, what the fuck are you talking about?
Yes, bro!
Okay.
Okay, that's all the proof you need to confirm her conclusion. Her saying, mm-hmm.
She does?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I mean, do you guys hear yourselves? You're having a pretend conversation with someone who just made something up.
That's what I'm saying!
Yeah, if I walked in there and said, hey guys, just stopping by to let you know the garden gnome outside came to life and told me to tell you to stay away from foods with high fructose corn syrup, you'd have the producers escort me.
But this is how a lot of people get away with this is how they get people, or how people believe a lot of stuff, though, because, like, you know, I'm not knocking anybody that believes in it, but people believe in, like, signs, like, believe in different signs and things like that. And it's like, if nobody's there to really say that it's not wrong, then, like, how can you say it's not right? You feel me? So it's like, who can say that the stars, or who can say that a certain month doesn't make you this way if somebody says that it does? Because it's like, it's just fucking made up. I'm sorry. It's just made up. So it's like, can you prove that it does? Well, can you prove that it's not? Well, fuck, you got me. Checkmate. Touche, bruh. So that's why it's like, when people would talk about signs and stuff, it is what it is. I don't let it bother me too much, because it's like, I can't prove that it's not real. So
me out of the house. But because it's Demi Lovato, you just go along with anything she says, enabling her delusions. What kind of reality are you people living in?
I have trauma too.
No.
She made this about her. This is supposed to be about finding ghosts that have passed away. And now she makes it about her. Got it. Okay.
So I feel you.
She does?
I have trauma too, so I feel you. I talk about it on my new album coming out this Friday, guys. It's just terrible, terrible thing.
And I get it.
You said what? That you're gonna listen to it? Yeah, and where you can stream it? You can actually stream it on all streaming services.
I just came up with a crazy skit idea. It might sound crazy, but hear me out. Misogynistic sexist ghost.
See, this is her talking to herself about herself. Yeah. That's all this is. Yeah.
Do you like to sing, Carmen?
Oh.
Okay, you know what? The Beta Mario Brothers over here, they might be more batshit than you.
Is this a YouTube show? Because there's no way this was on actual TV, right? This is YouTube. This is a YouTube thing, right? This wasn't on TV, right? This is on YouTube.
I sing you a...
Oh, it's her show. It's her show. Which means those are her people. Which means this whole thing could just be... This whole thing is just... All could be scripted. Even, like, down to their reactions.
A song. Can my friends come back in the room?
I thought you were trying to heal the ghost's trauma, not give her more. Now here's a face I could get behind. You should keep your lips and your mouth more often. Maybe.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing? What's up?
God damn!
About to fuck up some food, chat. About to fuck up some food. Well, not now, though. Later.
Maybe consider giving up speaking altogether. This way we won't have to read about how you married a ghost next month or any more of your bi-weekly crackpot revelations.
Do you have to make me feel...
No way. This didn't happen. She didn't sing. She didn't actually...
Hot revelations.
Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take.
Okay, we're not gonna do this.
Like a skyscraper.
There you go. Standing ovation.
Oh, she's telling you to turn that shit off, yo!
Hey, get that shit off the fucking airwaves! Shut up!
Yeah, I'm done. This is like watching 3-9.
Yo, there's no way.
Scraper. Yeah, I'm done. This is like watching 3 9-year-olds doing slumber. It's just, here's an idea. And my ears need to be clogged.
There is no way that you think a ghost is just sitting there applauding. It's in distress.
Bro, what is Disney on, bro? Bro, just look at this.
I seen this shit. I think I actually showed y'all chat. I ain't gonna lie, she kind of hit that though. It's the second girl who did worse. The cringiest scene in movies / TV shows part 3. See, this CW shit is ass. Wait. Never mind. Consent. Jenny in Georgia. What the fuck is this? Hey, get that shit the fuck out of here, man. I should dislike this shit.
She's really good.
Awkward mode.
She's really good. She's really good.
Moments caught on Twitch part 2.
This quarantine, I don't know what it is lately. Like in the beginning I was super horny. I still am, but I'm slowly.
Gotta get them subs, man. Gotta get them subs, bro.
Okay, to be honest, the only reason I'm slowly back to normal is because I ordered a dildo. But apart from that, I'm actually coping. My dad is hosting me!
That was the lamest setup for a joke. That was the lamest setup for a joke. Because, like, would you actually just talk like that regularly? Like, I think that was just for the joke. Like, oh my god, it's hosting me, guys. Oh my god, guys, don't clip it and get it millions of clips. And, like, I end up on, like, oh my god, please, guys, don't make this go viral. Please don't share this with your friends. And, oh my god, please don't. Oh my god, it'd be so embarrassing. Shut the fuck up. Sorry to whoever she is, man. I'm just sorry. That was cringy as fuck, though. I'm sorry. Oh my god, guys, I'm gonna take a 5-second break. Please don't, guys, don't spread this anywhere. I gotta just take a second, man. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. There was a joke. There was an attempt at the joke. The setup was her talking about the dildos and being horny. And then the payoff was like, oh my god, my dad is hosting me. Bro, come on, bro. Like, damn. This shit pissing me off, man. Get off my fucking... get off my screen, man.
Hello, Papa. Hope you enjoyed this and guten stream.
This man needs help. His baby mama put him out and he ain't got no furniture.
Let him have it.
Boss lady, this man need a bed. And all he can afford is $69 a month. How you gonna get another one without a bed?
Come on, baby.
This man need a TV for his bedroom. All he can afford is $59 a month. You know he got all them children.
73 inches, baby.
Boss lady, this man needs air conditioning. It's hot on the street and he only can pay $49 a month.
I'll cool him down, baby.
No money down, no credit check, all the time.
3, 2, 1, please come in.
All right, no. Okay, bro. I hope this is satire. Because there ain't no way he's like getting this hype over some shit like that.
It's coming.
These are the type of people that like literally beat off to fucking Fortnite dances, man. Like, there's no way. I said it's Cam. Bro, please don't make Cam mad. He's gonna spam stupid shit, bro. Oh, Cam, it's not so funny, is it now? Oh my god. Suddenly it's not funny, is it? It's annoying, isn't it? Huh? It's annoying being bothered, right? Being trolled, right? It sucks, doesn't it? Crazy. Oh, You're pushing 50 what?
Oh, fuck.
All right, bro. All right, man. Best, that's the best emoji to ever come out, man.
Oh! With that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, those cupcakes!
Maybe if you worked out, they'd fit.
Oh my god, this is one of those fucking skits we watched. One of those skits from that skit channel. It has to be one of those. Yo, I thought she was doing something else for a second. I'm like, yo, what the fuck?
Go ahead and cry like you always do. I am leaving you.
What? Oh, you can't leave? Wait, no, wait. You cannot leave. We have a kid together. Daddy, don't leave.
I'm sorry, but you're not even my kid.
I'm not?
Oh, come on. Was it not obvious?
Yeah! I'll tell you.
What the?
Wait, is this about the
G? What the?
Working out, I promise.
It's not just that. I am tired of living this broke life. Do you know how much money I would have if I didn't have to take care of the both of you? And you spend all my cash on all your shopping. And,
also, Louis?
Also?
I met someone else.
This is Jay?
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Sorry. I've been meaning to tell you this.
Okay. Wait, no, don't go. I want to say I'm sorry, too. Because I've been hiding something as well.
You have?
Yes. I won the lotto, and they paid me $100 million. So all these designer bags were actually a gift for your birthday. And I also bought us a mega mansion on the beach.
Really? Oh, well, in that case.
I'll
stay.
What?
Hey, does this mean you'll be my dad again?
Yes, my son.
What the fuck?
Because you have a new parent, Sam.
Kid?
I do? Mm-hmm. But who? Well, that's actually something else I've been hiding. Godzilla's because coming. Mrs. J tripping. Doesn't actually love you.
She doesn't.
Papa, MLK didn't die for this.
What the fuck is happening?
To see what you would do. But in the process, we fell in love.
I'm Sam's dad now.
Yay!
What? No! I will not let you get away with this! I am suing you for half of your lotto winnings!
Hey, prove it! Prove it! They'd be like, what? Prove you guys love each other! Fuck, right now, man. Prove it! Yeah?
Nice try. But I recorded everything, and with this-
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, come on, Armando, you should have known! What happens in the dark?
Armando?
Comes to light. Files! Mi familia.
No!
Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect.
I know a woman wrote this. Yo, King Brown, thank you for the 50. Give this up!
Oh, my God, give it.
Oh my god, give it, thank you so much for giving it up. Like, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh my god, I appreciate it. Thank you for giving it up. Thank you so much. That's amazing. That's crazy. Oh my god, I appreciate it so much. Oh my god, I can't. Wait, I'm going to give it. Oh my god, 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 I'